walk through because you haven't walked
how
after.
Often?
Pardon?
How often does this do this?
For every tour.
So just a few times a day.
Well, we have 6 tours, and so it does it 6 times a day.
Uh-huh.
And as you noticed, it allowed us to have time to come down here.
This was done after his death, right?
This was done in May this year. Mm-hmm. It is, since we can't go anywhere, I might as well check. This is a site-specific artwork by Fujiko Nakaya, and she's a Japanese woman, and she does only fog. I was just in San Francisco, where she's from, and she has draped the new exploratorium there in fog permanently. She draped the Guggenheim Bilbao in fog permanently. Ours came in May, and in November we do the end of fog. And but our director wanted to have it because it sort of reinforces how, gives us a chance to even reinforce about how Philip Johnson was such a fanatic about these opposites. Because this changes the transparency of the glass, and then all of a sudden the glass becomes opaque, and then you can see how the fog changes, and then the glass it might become transparent again, and it just works back and forth. Usually it isn't this dense, it's very dense this morning. The wind, we usually there's a wind that will take it away somewhere so that after it starts we can approach the door, and I'll open the door, but I wouldn't want to open the door now because the fog would creep in, and we have very valuable works of art in there. So there isn't anything that we can do except wait for it sort of to disappear. If you want to get closer to it, that's up to you. You can go up through it. You can't go beyond the house, but you can walk on the grass here in front of it, or walk in it. Being a little erratic, she was questioning whether you should have the fog. You would think a person from San Francisco where I have all this fog would never do fog.
She came
from Japan, and she said that they were so discouraged about the fog because they didn't have enough sun and it was chilly in the summer. So she just wanted to create fog. And at the Exploratorium, they have all sorts of art performances. It's over a bridge, so you walk over a bridge, you walk through it, and there you know your parameters. This house here is on a cliff that you're not familiar with, so I can't let you just run around the house. But there, people were just running crazy quite a few. Okay, so maybe we can try. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe I'm inside.
So because of the fog, we have to leave all of the doors closed so the fog doesn't come in. So in the summertime, it makes the class house very warm.